Hi guys, welcome in this new video about the new X2M radiator guards for the Beta 2 strokes and 4 strokes. I didn't do it on the video, but if you want to secure the fitment, you are free to use some Loctite on both screws. So now we continue by fixing those two clamped bolts on both sides. So you have to put the flat face up, like this. Not this one, but like this. One and two. And then we will put in place this small pacer here. And it will allow to link both sides at the end of the fitment. So here you come to place the protection like this. As you see, you have a contact between the protection and the frame. It will avoid the radiator to go back in case of fall, and also the spacer which will link both sides. So now we just have to place both screws here. I have placed all the OEM screw, one here and one here, and the last one will come down, but we didn't tie to play with plastic elasticity and place this one in an easier way. The job is done. So we made a good protection for your bike, now it's your turn to go playing on track.